Hi, I'm Aneeta Shajan, a doctoral candidate at Northumbria University in the UK. I'm from India, currently residing in the UK. My research focuses on migration from Kerala, a state in India with high rates of migration to the Gulf region. The story of Safir is unique as he has multiple migration episodes to different countries within the Gulf economic area. Safir's story highlights the current realities of the migrants during the pandemic. Border closures and travel restrictions has forced migrants like Safir to stay back and find alternate forms of income to support their families. Shooting Safir's portrait was challenging as India at the time was witnessing the second wave of the pandemic with restrictions and lockdowns in place. I was unable to travel due to border closures and everything was coordinated online with the help of my team. I'm happy I'm able to bring Safir's migration story to a larger audience, and to know more, watch Safir's migration story and read the text.